living in that acting like a luxury. I'm realizing that you didn't have to fuck with me, but you did. Now I'm going all out, kid, and I got mad.
Magical goddess, signing in with y'all today. What does the universe have to tell us today? Blessings to all my kings and queens. Don't forget to like, vibe, and subscribe. Don't let nobody make you feel bad for being you. Because you are my destiny. Hey.
You must spend my time. I'll dedicate my life. I'll sacrifice to you. Dedicate my life to you.
I got a love show.
On my body and my
skin tone. 5 minutes alone, I'm already on the wrong. Look, I love the fact you got a mind of your own. No need to shop around.
What y'all know about that, huh?
Even if I'm locked up north, you in the world, I can see for support. Never showing you stuff or proof. It be true, we for you. That's how it is. I'll be your Noah. You be my wedge. Yes. I'm your best star. You my missus. We hunting kisses.
Yes.
Valentine cards and
yes. Yes. Don't forget to like, vibe, and subscribe. Because I got your head not cut, your neck knows respect. Got your head not cut, your neck knows respect. Got your head not cut, your neck knows respect. Did you know that you're guys, it's a beautiful day. What does the universe want to tell us today? Like, vibe, and subscribe. Got your head nodding cause your neck knows respect. Got your head nodding cause your neck knows respect. What? What does the universe want to tell us today? Thanks for tuning in. Thanks to my new subscribers. I love you guys. I can't show enough love. But I'm going to keep on. I'm going to keep on. And I advise you to do the same. Shine your light. That's going to distract the video. What does the universe want to tell us today? King of Pentacles. King. King of Pentacles. Pentacles. Let's see. What does the universe want to tell us today? King of Pentacles. Let's turn that down. All right. Fire of Earth, a doctor or a healer. Abundance, prosperity, and confidence. Enjoying success and the loyalty of other people. Repeating what is sown, financial ideas and partnership. A king shield indicates unity and harmony. Abundance. Reaping what is sown. Unity and harmony. What the universe is telling us today, guys. Is you will be abundant, but you definitely will reap what you sow. It's divine. You sow good seeds, you reap good seeds. You plant a good seed, you grow a good fruit. You would always reap what you sow. So make sure you're sowing good things in life, because you will reap them right back in return. King of Pentacles. King. If anything, anybody know anything about a king? Prosperity is coming to you for sure. You're definitely going to reap what you sow. I hope everybody's planting good seeds so you can reap good seeds. I definitely do that all the time. I reap what I sow. People say karma is a bitch. Karma is a sweetheart in my life. Okay? Karma comes around and good. Karma comes to you and what you give out. If you're being a bitch, your karma is going to be a bitch. If you're being a sweetheart, your karma is going to be a sweetheart. I'm also going to pull from my Isis Oracle to get a inclination today. Such a beautiful day today. And thank you guys for tuning in. Just know that every day my messages are not going to resonate with you, but I definitely love and appreciate you for vibing with me and just sharing with me, or giving me the time to share my life into your life. And I just hope that in some way I am a blessing to you. There's so much on my mind at times that I can't get it all out in these videos. And I'm trying to not do really long, drawn out videos. Sometimes I don't have the time, you know, to do that for real. But I really do appreciate you guys for tuning in. Music. That's why I say like, vibe, and subscribe. I love music. It's the rhythm in my soul that keeps me. What does the universe want to tell us today, guys? Reap what you sow, for one. Let's pull this Isis Oracle card and give you some. Damn. You can't stop my flow. It'll never happen. Life restored. Priestess of Phoenix. Bounce with me. Hear that? Life restored. Can't stop this flow. It's a blue flame. Come on, guys. It's all good. Life restored. Love you guys. Just vibe and breathe. Relax your mind while I look up one time. Seriously, you know you made me feel so good. To the left, to the left. Everything. Hold on, guys. All right, life restored. Life flows through me unobscured. From past hurts, I am now cured. I meet my life blossoming anew. My inner light shines bright and true. Isis, mother of divine perfection, through your grace, I have resurrection. I'm freaking tongue piercing. Have me talking a little country, but you know what it is, okay? I'm gonna read this again like I always do. Clear it up. Life flows through me unobscured. From past hurts, I am now cured. Understand that. I meet my life blossoming anew. My inner light shines bright and true. Isis, Isis, mother of divine perfection, through your grace, I have resurrection. You are reborn every day. You are anew. Don't worry about what happened yesterday. Don't even worry about what happened a couple of hours ago or what's happening right now that may be hurting you in some kind of way. Let it go. You are a new person. Learn from it and move on. Life is always a lesson. Learn and move on. You're never failing, okay? It's just something that you need to learn. You learn it and move on accordingly. Everything is not always good every day. You know what I'm saying? You're going to have your good days. You're going to have your bad days. But what you do with those bad days is you take it as a lesson and move on. You are a new person. That person that thought they was going to defeat you actually was a blessing to you. Because guess what? Now you are stronger and you're going to move on. And if it ever happens to you again, you're going to be like, been through that before. I'm cool. I already know how to maneuver. I already been through this. It's a lesson. You learn it and move on. And you never put yourself in that type of situation again. All right. Remember that, guys. Positive energy. If you're feeling down, just clap. That take away all the negative energy in your life and move on. You are restored. You are a new person. Okay? Today. You starting right now. All of the things that happened to you that may have brought you down, let it go. You are new today. Learn and move on. Tangible Goddess, love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Blessings.